Chow, challenge of the week. We are at round two, crushing two dumbbell alternating high plank rows plus a dumbbell squat thruster. That equals one. Choose a challenging dumbbell weight and remember to keep your core engaged as you perform the high plank rows and keep your butt low and back straight when transitioning into that squat thruster. After your workout, come back and comment below and let us know what you got.